know how well it comes out on the video, but that cloud right there is like a dragon shape to it, and they've been giving me strange messages in the clouds, as crazy as it might sound. And I've done a lot to rule out that the covert drugging is having that effect. So, it is what it is. Look carefully at that cloud, at the shape of it. It's like a dragon that's curled, where the mouth is at the bottom part of it. I can't really look at my phone to show you where. I hope it comes out on this thing, right? It's like a curled up dragon. There's like a little dragon leg, there's a dragon face with like a sinister face, and has a long tail to the cloud. There's been a lot of this type stuff. There's been a lot of other things that they've been doing. Rainbow colors, and right now the rainbow colors aren't really there, but over there, I don't know if it shows up, maybe it's the glass somewhere. There's like this rainbow, strange rainbow colors to it. And for quite some time, they've been putting messages out there in the clouds. Here's another one where it has sort of a dragon type face with an open mouth. Okay, now, if I'm wrong about this, fuck it, oh well. I'm wrong about some clouds, okay? I'll go as far as saying, I know I'm right. But if I'm wrong, so what? I'm not a fucking shell. You know, it is what it is. Just like I see those birds right there. There's birds flying in the fucking sky. Okay, I'm not out of touch. I'm not bullshitting. You know, I'll go ahead and say it. But some of the drugs they've been covertly drugging me is messing up my reproductive system and making it harder for me to have fucking erections. You know, erectile dysfunction. Okay, you think I'm fucking playing? I live with my parents. I'm 36 years old. And I have fucking erectile dysfunction. I'm going blind from drugs and fucking all kinds of fucked up side effects from their covert drugging. Okay? I ain't bullshitting.